Where'd he go? He like sticks his. Oh, there he is.
I really hope you're not thinking of breaking into there.
Breaking into what? The medical supplies? Yeah.
Hey there!
Food.
Stop staring. We only sell drinks here. Now, I know I've never seen you in Megaton before. We get people trying to settle down here all the time. Hey.
Ah. So you can buy all that stuff, too. She's got stim packs. They're just as cheap as a doctor. And all that food. Dirty water. Oops.
Have a good one.
All right. Well, I'm actually close to another level, I think. Yeah, I'm really close. Go out and kill one ant and get that.
We're all still breathing, so I know you didn't screw up.
I keep hitting M for map. Let's see, miscellaneous. Bobblehead medicine. Oh, yeah, see, I got a bunch of shit there. Oh, let's see. Data, world map. That is not the quest I want to track. I don't want to do that. I want to go find the news station. Gosh, damn it. All right, and that is where we're gonna go. Go to the news station. So that's on the other side of the Super Duper Mart. You know, one thing I miss is, like on Witcher 3, you get, like, the meters to your target. Really missing that, because, like, got no idea how close you are to something. Man, you see all those people running around over there? I'm assuming those are bad guys. Ben, you can be in here. You just need to be quiet and not be trying to backseat drive. Oh, damn, that guy's got range. Alright. I'm going the other way. That's okay, I don't think I really need to get that close to them anyways. I'll stay over here by this bridge. See the terrain popping as I get near it. Is going in the water gonna be a bad idea? What? I got radiation poisoning now. Why do I have radiation poisoning? Cause I got 200 rads, is that it? Okay. Well, I can take this stuff. Rad away. So now I'm good. So he is kinda over there near where they are. A little bit. I don't need to go down by those guys. Where are... Oh. That's not good. What's the other guy got? What do they got over here? Nothing? That's a really desolate environment. Guy, good guy. No. Oh, what the hell? Fucking shooting at me, and the fucking cursor doesn't even go red on him. Talon Company Merc. That's like too far away to even be trying to fucking shoot him. Holy shit, fucking mutant over there too. You know what? Maybe I wasn't ready for this area. Trying to get the hell away. I don't know, maybe trying to go see Dad, find his dad at this point was a bad idea. Scorpion? That's a giant scorpion. What freaking level is that thing? A giant rad scorpion. That doesn't seem good. How close am I to where his dad went? Mm. need to head east. Get up there. It won't let me up. Won't let me up. Go up. Shit. How the hell did he see me from that far away? Uh-oh. Crap. I think I'm stuck. Oh, no. I think I got stuck. Gosh, damn it. I think he got stuck. Can you... Ah, here we go. No? Nope. That's not gonna work. Oh, shit. I am stuck in the terrain, it appears. Oh, no! Stuck in the terrain. Crap, crap, crap. Uh-oh. Damn it. All right. That sucks. Stuck in the terrain, so I'm gonna have to fucking fast travel to get out. Man, I wanna like find a ride, get in something and go. I thought there would be more like loot, you know, things to find. It's like a really, really desolate environment. Now those guys are gonna be up here again. The two that I fought before. They're sleeping. Oh no, because I fast traveled, I didn't, You know, this speed doesn't feel like running, it feels like walking. How hard is that robot to kill? Ah, damn it, it saw me. Oh! God damn it. I don't want to go that way anyway. There's fucking super mutants down there. And I'm pretty sure that I am not leveled up to the point to where I'm ready to deal with super mutants. My guy would get his butt thumped. Oh, what's this? Another place to get stuck, or can I actually get up here and get something? No, won't let me up there. Damn it. Passed that scorpion already? I think I did. I think I already passed the scorpion. Caution. Why is it? Why is there a big caution thing? That's just like way fucking too far away to try shooting. And only an 18% chance to hit. I'm not gonna waste fucking bullets on that. Is he gonna try coming up? Yes, he is. I'll wait for him to get closer. Where'd he go? Oh, come on, man. Oh, shit, I'm out of fucking... Damn, come on. That didn't last very long. Two of those. Heck, should I put points into small guns? The BB gun? Assault rifle? Combat shotgun? Melee weapons? Medicine? Lockpick? Explosives? Energy weapons? Big gun? Oh, bugger. Intelligence 4, agility 4. With each rank, you gain 5 points to small guns and repair skills. Intense training. Oh, looky, these opened up. Thief. With each rank of thief, you gain an immediate bonus of 5 to sneak and lockpick. Child heart improves interactions with kids. Comprehension. Additional skill point whenever a skill book is read. 3 more every time you advance in level. I don't know. Never having played the game before, I have no idea. The comprehension perk, or not comprehension, educated seems like it could potentially be a good idea. I mean, if you gain an extra 3 skill points every time you advance in level, I have no idea what cap is in this. But, if it's like 50 or something, and you're level 4 now, I mean, that's 46 levels, that's 138. It's an extra 138 points and stuff. Now, I'm gonna take Gun Nut for now, and then maybe next level I'll do Educated. Yeah, it seems like that could be a good thing. I already got his stuff. So why are all these guys just out here running around? I mean, he's not even freaking protecting anything. There's nothing there. The hell? I'm heading the wrong direction. No? This should be it. I should be facing the right way. But it's showing me facing the wrong way. Do that just to separate it on the map. He must be in that building over there. What in the hell does that icon through that mean? So I need to go southeast. Oh, where the fuck? Uh-oh. Oh, that's like really bad. Oh, not good. Not fucking good at all. No. Not good. Oh, what the hell? I got like no fucking food. Oh, that dude's got a rocket launcher. I don't think we want to play with Mr. Rocket Launcher. All right, other direction. Jeez. What level is this area? There's like no levels on anything, so you have no idea what the hell's going to happen to you. Got it. You know, how in the hell can your head be crippled? Oh, not good. Oh shit, I don't have enough ammo. That's not good. Oh, that is not good. Oh geez, it does crap damage. Chinese assault rifle. Man, I don't want to use that crappy ass fucking pistol. Shotgun, I'm like way too fucking far away. Oh, it blew my arm and leg off. Ah! Alright, I don't think I... What the hell? It put me in the rock! Oh, that's not cool. It put me back in the goddamn rock. It's like, we're not just gonna fuck you once. We're gonna fuck you twice. Yeah. What the hell? Alright. So I got a map out of here again. No, you know what? Where are my other quests? Maybe I should do this. Blood ties? Where is that? That's way far away from where I'm at. So we got that thing to go do for her. I mean, if these guys are way higher level than I am, and they're smacking me around, I could go do that quest to Erafu. Where's her minefield? What, I'm in? No, the minefield's up here. Huh. I don't know. You know what? I still got the bottom of the school in Erafu to do. So let's focus on that. And then I will go to the school. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What enemy is nearby? I can't get out of the fucking rock. And it won't let me travel out because something's out there. Oh, fuck me. Come the fuck on. It won't let me out because something's out there. This sucks. There's some critter out there, so it... Okay, now. It went away. Yay. At least it roamed away. Oh, dude. Whoa, that's a unusual screen. Saw? Way was that? Flash, man. The crap they do to people is really fucked up. Sleep there. How would I sleep there? You wake up and have some monster in your face. Oh, fuck me, are those ants again? Suck at aiming. Oh shit, there's two of them. Shit, I'm out of fucking ammo. God damn it. Open door to the Capital Wasteland. Before I go there, because I went down to the bottom. I got a key? Didn't realize I had the key for this. All those fucking ants. Are these the same ants in the same damn ant tunnel? How does this shit go? Damn it, I'm gonna fucking run out of ammo fighting these things. I don't know where that even goes. I'm gonna turn around and go back the other way because I got ammo issues right now, and if I go fighting ants, something that doesn't drop ammunition, I'm gonna be in a real bad spot. So where the hell does this thing go? Where's this other guy at? Oh, hell. He's up there. Nope, I can hit him.
Oh!
What the hell? Ah! And dude, you're dead. You actually brought a knife to a gunfight. You don't bring a knife to a gunfight, but I'll take your cigarettes. Ah. No food, no water, no ammunition. I already got hers. Shit. never seen so many pairs of brass knuckles in my entire life. Those things are actually kind of rare to come across. So, what the hell is the point of where I'm at? I feel like I'm just wandering aimlessly. So I went in a school, went in the bottom, and then came out some other totally unrelated place. Oh, this is right back outside the school again. I see where it put me. What the hell? There's somebody out here, or something. Right? Whoa. It doesn't have a head anymore. I'm out of ammo again. Abs. This sucks. Oh, good gosh. I've only got 5 E cells. Man, I should have kept that baseball bat. This damn thing only does 3 damage. That sucks. Better than nothing. Gun. I really don't like that gun. Scorpion chasing me now. I'm gonna switch guns. I can't stand that little 32 pistol. That thing is just a piece of shit. Can't believe it. I'm all out of 10 millimeter. The only thing I got is energy shells and two shots on a sawed off. Oops. I need ammunition. There's gotta be something in there. Away and what freaking what the hell? There's gotta be a way in that. I don't know, it's like they barricaded compound in. Ah, here it is.
Hey, who are you?
I'm the king of the wasteland. What does it matter?
Easy there, pal. I'm just doing my job. What do you want? Well, you can never be too careful. Be warned, it's not safe here. Super mutants have attacked recently and carried off some of our friends. Come in, just don't cause any trouble, okay?
Big town, huh?
Another soul to add my circle of darkness. Oh, hi there. I'm Bittercup.
Bittercup?
Finally, someone who doesn't judge me. You know, the people here are just so quick to assume that they know everything about you. I mean, like, just because I'm different doesn't mean that I'm some sort of freak, you know? It's like, hello, this world sucks. No one gets that. They're all like, blah, 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 blah. What's wrong with that girl? That's what they always say. Blah, blah, Bittercup, you need to pay attention when you're on patrol. Like what, I'm supposed to stop slavers? Yeah. I mean, that's Flash's job, not mine. Besides, it doesn't. Back in Lamplight, they always say that Big Town was a safe place. That there's nothing... Ever wonder what it would be like to slit your wrist? I watched
what?
Someone die once. So I'm an expert on death. And
yeah,
now that
you're fucked
been,
up.
Unless someone can figure out how... The mutants took them north, to some old police station or something. Let's... Rip. There's a... I wander around town to find chalk and
makeup
sometimes.
Chalk and makeup?
Not like there's... I wish it were. When I'm gone.
Man, she's jacked up.
If the mute.
Bitter cup. Alright. Can I I get in these houses? Yay! Hey, Kimber.
This place gets worse all the time.
Of course, I was elected. Sweet America.
Welcome to Big Town. Not that there's much of a town left. Those super mutants. No. Red used to run a medical clinic, but super mutants.
Damn.
Whenever those things
come, they grab a few
people. They grab a few people instead of killing. I'm so tired of being frightened.
Well, you could get off your ass and do something about it.
Visitor? Who'd want to visit this hellhole? I'll bet you're here to rape and pillage us, aren't you? Aren't you?
I'm not raping you.
We're all super mutant snacks anyway. Well, if you feel like dying, go right on ahead. They're up.
They all say the same thing, so you can...
We got two things to do in this town. Suck and die. No one ever makes it in this place. You won't find any...
It's the exact same dialogue for every one of them. Time bomb? Nobody has any ammunition in this town. Well, this sucks. I need frickin' ammo, and it seems no one in this town has any goddamn ammo. Oh, fuck me. Need to, like, figure out how to manufacture ammunition. You're smart enough to sleep.
At least we made it another day, right? They're out there. I could... Don't think you'll scare anyone here. You could shoot down everyone in town. You live in Big Town? Big talk. Why don't you leave and let me watch out for people less discriminating than yourself?
Guy's fun to harass. Alright, well, there's... Wait, nothing fucking here, so... Go on up the road... I wanna run faster. I need a horse. They have horses in the apocalypse. How close are we getting? on, come on. Oh, I see somebody running over there. There's two people. They probably have more ammunition than I do. What the hell is that? Big billboard. It's a bunch of people running around a dang baseball field. There's those damn mole things. A whole lot of running in this damn game. Oh, hey, there's a chest down on dock. What the fuck? What the hell is that? Well, it took off after those two guys. Oh, there's nothing in it. Oh, I don't have... It's out there trying to eat him. He's getting eaten by two of them. Oh, well. That's what he gets for being a dumb shit. I suppose I'm gonna have to cross that. What the hell? You can't swim? I'm trying to go up here. It's not letting me up. Oh, fuck me. Did I go too far? I'm on top of it? How? Are they on the bridge? They're up there? No. According to that map, this is the almost. Oh gosh, those two dumb shits out in the fucking water are the ones I'm looking for. Oh good God. Where did they go? But this... The arrow on the compass is showing... Oh, I don't like this. The compass is indicating those cars over there. But the map... Map is showing that I need to go west. Which is back over at the cars. What the fuck? How is there a residence anywhere near here? Is it up? Is it up on that fucking thing? They're living on the freeway? They're living up on the highway in tin shacks or some shit, aren't they? Like it. What the f- Why did my gun just shoot?
Hang on, you're not one of them. I nearly blasted you in two. Get over here before they spot you.
What the hell? I thought it was my gun that shot.
Now what the hell are you doing all the way out here? That's great, but I got bigger problems than being the town post office. The shit's about to hit the fan in this cesspool, and I don't think I... Well, at first, they do their typical gang bullshit. You know, break stuff and make lots of noise. But they always kept their distance. But this last time, they went too far. They killed all of our Brahmin. I mean, that's our lifeblood out here, you know. Yeah, sure. I'll just go. As soon as they roll into town, I lock my doors just like everyone else. We could really use... I don't want to take my eyes off them. Can you do me a favor and check on the other people's houses here? Speak with Davis. I can't take that. Just watch your...
Hello? Is this the mailman? Oh, I do hope my phone can't...
What?
Please, do come inside.
Give me ammo. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Did the game just crash? Ah, bugger. I think the game just crashed. Oh, it crashed. All right. Well, that seems like that's a good place to end then. Frickin' game crash. After all that trouble to get there. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end that there, and then we'll pick up next time, you know, where this is. Hopefully this game gets a little more exciting, because right now it's just like a whole lot of running around and not a lot of action. Not feeling like a lot of direction at the moment as to what's going on, but maybe I just need to get used to it compared to Witcher 3. But anyways, I'm gonna go, get some sleep, you know, and I hope y'all enjoy the show. Have a good night. Take okay. Well, that's a good place to stop for this show, but make sure to come back and watch the next episode. And thank you for watching Crush'em TV. Make sure to subscribe or follow, whether you watch on Twitch or YouTube, and sign up for Twitter so that you get updates. I thank you guys for watching, subscribing, and supporting the channel and what I do. If you have any suggestions, anything you want to see, or just want to send me a message, you can hit me through every one of those forums. So you guys have a great day, and thanks for watching.